We have a choice as a nation. We can choose to turn our backs on our troops. We can undermine support for their missions in Iraq and Afghanistan. We can embolden the terrorists by showing them a nation divided. Or we can honor the heroic men and women of the U.S. military who risked their lives in the fight for freedom and liberty. The choice is clear. We win in Iraq, or we face the terrorists here in America.